Okay, back to it. Now.
The place was dead. A ghost town. Had been for decades, maybe a century.
Whoa. Whoa. Oh, boy. Ow. Cross the ghost town. This is insane. Whoa. Yeah. There we go. I don't like this. Not one little bit. Huh? No. Not one little bit. Oh, man. Come on, where are you? Do you have supplies for me at least around here? I could use some extra bullets. That'd be nice. No. Nothing. Okay. Anything over here? No. Okay. Moving forward. Oh, boy. Uh-oh. No, you don't, refrigerator. Oh, God. Stop throwing things at me. Oh, no. Oh, no. Holy jeez. Oh, man. Whoa. Whoopsie. Yeah. Okay. Oh. Okay. Where's the... Okay. Oh, man. Seriously? Oh, no. You're not gonna... Okay. Whoop. Oh, boy. Uh-oh. No. Ah! Wow. Whoa. No! Wow. Okay. At least now I know what's coming. Okay. Yeah! Oh boy, here we go. Ow. There we go. When it's only one thing, it's a bit easier. Okay. Calm the hell down, game. What? Safe haven. What?
I needed a key for the door.
Aw, man. Key? Is there a key here? There we go. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Welcome back, Konami Master. Flare gun ammo, okay. Any regular ammo?
What? Anything outside of riding is a struggle. I feel ill. I managed to make my way downstairs. There's a shoebox filled with books and papers by Thomas Zane. It's very hard to focus, but I managed to read some of it. He's a poet, and a good one. He writes of muses and creators summoning fabulous things from a magic lake, using his powers to shape the world of a realm of gods and dreams and demons, dark things that wait for a chance to slip through, wearing the flesh of men as disguise. Zane writes about himself.
What?
His girlfriend being taken over by a dark presence. About growing scared of the lake. Zane believes it's a mirror to the gaping void of darkness above, where some Lovecraftian presence lurks. I crawl back upstairs. I'll borrow these things for my story. They ring true. They fit.
Uh-oh. This isn't good. Wait, what? Switch to hunting rifle. From my pump shotgun? Can I switch my handgun for that? No. Maybe I'll come back for it. If it'll let me. Oh boy. What now? Okay, climb. Climb. Up and up and up we go. Where we stop, I do not know. Oh boy. What's that? Okay.
The kidnapper had sent me a text. The message was full of spelling errors and insults. It was telling me to hurry up.
I do not like the sound of this at all. All right, I'm moving. Oh no. Yeah. you don't. No! Whoa, more? Oh. Uh-oh. Oh. No! Ow. Okay, okay.
Birds.
Move it. Yeah. That's right. Get out of here. Birds. That's right, you get out of here. Whoa! Oh, whoops. I accidentally used two. They're gone. Whoa. Hello. Whoa. Tunnels go to Cauldron Lake. Hello? Alice? Alice, where are you? Alice. Isn't gonna be easy, huh? That's fine. Yeah. Ow. There's a page. Exit the silver mine. Gotcha. Ooh, I should have taken the other gun. Whoa. Uh-oh. Oh, yay. No. This way, then I take a left. What? Oh, okay. There. Take a right, or left again. Wait, what? Did I get turned around? Okay, go up here. Take a right, then a left. Here we go. Alan. Wait, maybe I go down here?
Without warning, the headache stabbed at my brain.
Ow. I'm coming.
No! Alice?
Alan! Help me! Alice!
Whoa.
I'm losing it. I gotta get out of here.
Okay. Well.
I'm losing it. I gotta get out of here.
Okay. Back up. Oh, Paige. Okay. Holy jeez. Okay, man, just keep it together. Keep it together, man. It's gonna be fine. Your flares. Good. Yeah. Manuscript page. Revolver ammo, rifle ammo. Okay. Okay.
All accidents could be prevented.
No, get out of the way. Hit.
I'm losing it.
Okay.
I gotta get out of there.
I'm using a flashbang. To heck with it. Okay. Just gonna wait for a bunch of them to get, wait for them to get close, and then, bam. I will take the extra flares though. Very helpful. Yeah. Okay, and over here, revolver. Okay. Okay, here we go. Nice. That's more like it. Okay. Heading this way. Ooh, thermos. This way, then. Okay. Okay, so that's a dead end.
I'd have to make my way up this mine shaft in order to go on. Maybe the machinery could help me with that.
Ooh. Okay. Seems simple enough. Yeah. That should do, I think. Okay. And then nope. Oh, no. Well, that didn't work.
I'd have to make my way up this mine shaft in order to go on. Maybe the machinery could help me with that.
Okay, if it wasn't for the fact that it's turning. So with this one, is there a way for me to get higher, maybe? Okay, now that's only climbing down. see. Oh, wait a minute. I get it. I get it. Cute. Little misdirection. Smart. Whoa! Wait, what? No. Hold on. What just happened? I must have gotten on the wrong side. Oh, whoa! There we go. What? Oh! Oh, I see. I get it. Gotcha. Okay. Understood. Oh, platforming. Whoa, whoa! No! Well, no. Oh, God.
I have to make my way up this mineshaft in order to go on.
Okay.
Maybe the machinery could help me with that.
Man, I suck at platforming. I've got the puzzle solved. I just need to be able to actually walk up it without falling. Oh, man. Okay. Now, I'm gonna have to jump, I'm pretty sure. Yeah! Okay, and yeah. There we go. Okay, so over here, kick. Climb down. There. That should do, I think. Okay. So I just need to line this up with my movement. Yeah. Okay, and yeah. There we go. Looks like I'm out. Nice kick. Okay, so we're heading up. More flares. Okay. Where the hell are you? Right here? Okay. So I have to go over there. I'm not sure. Jeez. Oh no, not the birds again. Not the birds! How do you like that? Huh? Little suckers. Whoa. Ha. Huh. Gotcha. You little... I don't like them. Not one little bit. Yeah. Yeah. There we go. Get this working. Checkpoint reached.
Oh, great. Another cable car. Just great.
Oh, boy. Suppose I'm probably gonna want the flare gun here. Because I'm probably gonna get attacked by birds. Right, back off. Whoop. Ah, there you go. How do you like that? A little. Whoa, what? Whoa! What the hell? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Whoa! Okay. Okay. At least I survived it! Oh boy. Seriously. Holy jeez. Whoa!
Shit.
Oh, man. Oh, that was crazy. Holy crap, man. Okay. What the hell do we got here? Oh. Yeah, I'll take the hunting rifle now. Oh, hi. Hi, guys. Oh, thank you. Flare item limit reached? Oh, revolver ammo limit. Okay. Okay, got it. Cauldron Lake. Excuse me. Whoa. Okay, don't. Uh-oh. What? Okay. Gotcha. What? Paint? I see paint. Over here. Aha. Thank you. What do we got? Flare gun ammo. More flare gun ammo. How much of that do I have? Okay, I got plenty of that. I'm gonna use a little of it. Okay. Oh, damn it. So, okay. So I have to go this way then. Another page. Manuscript page. Okay. Where do I go from here? Game? Where am I supposed to... Okay, I think I went the wrong way. What? Okay. Yeah, I must have gone the wrong way. Here's the bridge. Okay, I must have to go this way. Oh, no. Okay. Nope, not that way. Wait a minute, what? Okay, bridge. I just came across it. Like, I'm on the right side of the bridge, right? Or am I on... What? Did I get turned around? OK. Okay. I'm just slightly confused. Okay. Yeah, that's new. So I need to go up there. Okay. So here's the bridge. Okay, I can come up here. Gotcha. Shove. Kick. Nice. Okay. Whoa, look at this place. Bricked up. Uh-oh. Ooh, thermos. Aw. Okay, wait, so where do I... There has to be a way in. Right? Okay. Oh! Down here. What the hell? Tom, I miss you. Tom. CW and TZ. Thomas Zane and... Okay. You talked to me on TV. What? Tom. I miss you, Tom. Did you write this? I curse you, Thomas Zane. Okay. Oh, okay. Revolver ammo. Okay, good. Another checkpoint. Shotgun ammo. Is that hunting rifle ammo? Yes, it is. Uh-oh. Ooh, flares. What do I hear? Oh, boy. Whoa! Hi, fellas. Whoa! Wish I could see. Let me up here. Gotcha. Nice. Oh, ow. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hi, big guy. Okay. Whew. That's battle tactics. Hit. Yeah. There we go. Okay. So I can just drop down here, I assume. Yep. Checkpoint reached. Okay, I know there's a thermos over here, so... Coffee thermos. Have no idea what they're good for, but... I guess they give me a better score or something. I don't know. Something to do. Some kind of collectible in-game. Thanks, Konami Master. Yeah, I do think that one went very well.
I could see Cauldron Lake. I thought I could make out the spot where the island and the cabin had been. There was a light near it. It had to be a boat.
Reach the Mirror Peak Lookout. Okay. Oop, manuscript
page. I was close now. I had to get there fast. I dreaded what I would find.
Wait. What's up there? Okay, nothing. Just keep moving.
Hey, I'm here! I'm coming!
No! Get away! Sorry! Please, it's late! The boss didn't know who he was messing with! I didn't know! I swear, I didn't know!
What?
Why, we don't know where she is! She's probably drowned!
You just said we had her to make him play ball? Whoa! God. End of episode 3. Oh, there we go.
Oh my.